I have a hunch that somebody smoking marijuana.